what's up, guys? Vlog number 7, I think. I'm here with the homie Junior.
What's up, guys? We're in the same jacket as the other video. Let me take it off.
You know, hopefully, we're trying this new little GoPro thing out right now. So I don't know if we're in frame too well.
Just let us know. We're out here, you know, about to get some little munchies, little grubs, little grubskies with the boys.
With the boy. Yeah, we're about to get off.
We'll let you guys know what we get.
Oh, you won't. All right, gang, we're gonna explain what we just got. Junior, go ahead.
No drinking and driving, people, but yeah, this no Michelobes.
This is when we stop driving.
We just park, you know, we came to a parking spot.
Like, we'll drive, we'll park, we'll drink,
and we'll drive. Keep driving.
That's not drinking and driving.
We park and drive.
What? What?
I mean, we park and drink. And then we got some little, well, homie over here got a little munchies.
I felt the munchies today, so drop number one, pick number one, Laffy Taffy. I don't know if you guys can see it. Junior, what do you think about that? Have you had these?
No, I've never had Laffy Taffy. Oh. Not a big ass Laffy Taffy like
oh,
that.
Oh yeah, I like it.
I used to have a little one.
I'll go that one last. Then we got these sweet tarts.
No, those I've had. Those are pretty good.
These are pretty good. And then, you know, we're on a diet, so we gotta stick with the healthier stuff, with the nuts.
Yo,
guys, we're trying to figure out what we're trying to do today. Watch us attempt to have a decent day.
Well, half day, because we're in Oregon and this rain makes it seem like it's already the nighttime.
Yeah.
Oh, bro, they switched the hours today.
Yeah.
I fucking woke up like late and I was like, fuck, I'm gonna be late.
Yeah.
But I was like, early.
Okay. Hopefully you guys got that.
You know, I was like, fuck.
Junior speaks in hieroglyphics sometimes, so you had to interpret it.
Yeah, I was like, damn, I'm running late, man. I was running early. How do you run early?
Or you know what time I woke up today?
What time?
I woke up at 1 p.m. And I was like, oh, fuck, I feel like shit because I slept all day. Then I realized that, oh, like, the hour moved, so it's okay.
So you didn't really feel bad?
Yeah.
Come on, huh?
Safety first.
That's dope.
So guys, we're gonna go to the mall. Look for what? I don't know, but that's where we're going.
Hey, TJ Maxx be having that shit sometimes. I was gonna hit up King Gabe, but
yeah,
that's a no bueno.
Shout out to Gabe.
Yeah. Ain't gonna lie, I'm a little drizz. It's fucking wet. It makes you wanna like have a carne asada, drink a cold one with the boys.
Oh yeah, this weather's not for me.
This weather makes you sleep till 3. I don't know, you should have just stayed in bed. That was a big raindrop. How much do you think? How many raindrops do you think fall at once? Like a couple thousand?
Like one? Alright, guys, we know Oregon, you know where we're at.
Good old Woodburn.
Copyright.
Free use.
Copyright. And this brand is not paying us, guys, so.
Yeah, but I'm gonna blur you out.
I gotta drink it like this. What'd you guys drink or what? Fucking tequila?
Last night, I was drinking a rum and coke.
You be drinking random shit, eh?
I'm a hick now.
Rum and coke, bro. Who the hell drinks rum and coke? Brian, you were just like...
That was pretty good.
Yeah? You're
like,
When you gonna have your first baby?
Right now.
Damn.
What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean?
With who? Not me. That'll work out.
Oh, you know what's crazy? I went to go get sushi today. There's some girl there. She had something on her face. I was like, what is that? I kept like looking. Cause it looked like she was wearing something on her chin. Just out of curiosity, not even to be an asshole. Just I kept looking and like, what is that? You know, what is that?
I said, hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
She had a beard. This girl had a beard, bro. So damn, Junior, I noticed you're reading the Bible.
Yeah.
How's that going?
It's good. I'm feeling more at peace. It's not more at peace, just feel like my life is finding purpose. I've been trying to just stay away from everything, bro. Like right now, maybe I'm drinking, but that doesn't mean I haven't been trying to live for purpose. Back then, I used to drink just to like get away from like my problems. But it's like, we only create problems in our head that don't exist sometimes. There's certain things we can control in our lives and certain things we can't. And I feel like right now I'm starting to learn what I can't control. And that's all thanks to God. Thanks to the Bible, thanks to Jesus, to Yahweh.
Who?
Yahweh. That's his name. That's his name in Greek.
I didn't know that one.
Yeah, or Yeshua.
Spooking you, bro.
No, I'm serious, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. Why would I lie to you about God's name? It's like lying to you that I have an OnlyFans. Correlate.
You good,
bro? That sounded better in my head. These are good too, though. What's that white stuff inside? Probably nut. It looks like nut.
Alright, let's go inside.
Oh man. Oh man. What are you about to do, 40?
I'm about to try some mustard sauce thing.
Better give this a go. Oh, this doesn't look so good if it says the end. They're like, what's next? None? Oh, buddy. It's nothing. Wait, let me see how much it is. That's nothing, bro. It's just a toothpick.
I felt heat come off of it.
Felt heat?
It smells good. Like, it's gonna be a good tasting hot sauce, but...
Oh, God.
Can take a sip.
Yeah. That's it. It's not that bad.
Not that bad. Nice.
No, no drinks. It's that's a good. Challenge.
That's a challenge?
Nah, just plan to take a drink, bro, if you need it.
Nah, I'm good. I got this still.
I don't want to be sliced up right now, to be honest. It's the worst feeling, bro.
It's cold outside.
Yeah. Yeah. I think I'm gonna start taking like hot sauce dabs when I'm cold.
Yeah.
It's not that bad, right?
It just keeps coming and coming and coming.
Hey, yo, pause.
Which is the hardest
one
here? This one?
I get your little Dubai. Get a little Dubai leaves. What's wrong, buddy?
Bro, last time it was a spoon like this that we got from that. So I think that's what messes up.
It was.
Hey, boys.
See you another side.
Whoa. What the fuck?
That was actually good.
Really? We got some weenies, pigs in a blanket, if you know, you know.
If you know, you know. Right here in beautiful Oregon. Hi guys, if you guys have had these, what would you guys rate them?
Bump. A little bump.
Oh, hey, whoa, hey, whoa, hey,
what you mean by that? What you mean by that?
Are you trying to Rooney? To do like when you know, like when they leave the camera and they walk?
Oh, hell no.
Why not? Why not?
That's more like for cinematic.
You're trying to blow up. That's how you blow up. You're trying to blow up, huh?
I'm trying to,
you're trying to blow up. And you gotta do the things it takes to blow up.
But I don't want
to
be like you guys, you fucking weirdos that do that. Drew Wall, you know that guy? What's up, guys? This is officially Fortino. What was the name?
40DB.
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 Officially, this is the new rebrand, 40TV.
Amen.
It's an amen.
We're out here, you know, wasting gas. Wasting ass.
Oh. Uh-huh. It's only two guys here, so I don't know what he's talking about.
Bro, after that person died from Panera, I think they should have closed down all the Paneras.
Someone died from Panera?
Yeah.
How did he
die? Some girls drink like the caffeine lemonade.
And he died?
And he died.
Damn.
Who would have thought? You know, who would have thunk it?
I mean, white girls, am I right, guys?
But at the same time, it's like, how do you die from caffeine? You could die from caffeine? You could die from caffeine?
You could die from anything. Caffeine? What was it? Like, was it bad? Was it old?
Hey, moldy? Man. I don't really know the deets like that, but I just know that she dead. And RIP to her, because imagine being up there and you're like, how you get here? I drink lemonade.
Bro, I'm sure there's plenty of people like that.
Like die from caffeine?
No, but like that die in a way that like it's kind of dumb and almost embarrassing.
Wow, look at me. Hanging out, drinking with Ernest Hemingway, Van Gogh, and Kurt Cobain. Still, it feels like we all got here a little earlier than we should have.
Yeah, well, I finally collapsed under the weight of my own genius and shot myself. I could not reconcile my passion with the way people around me were living, so I shot myself.
I hated the thought of my music becoming part of some bland corporate mechanism, so I shot myself.
Yeah, I got into the garbage and ate some chocolate.
Like, imagine you, like, died on the toilet.
Bruh, why that place look like it doesn't taste good?
Bro, I actually been there. The chicken shanty.
That's good?
Not too bad.
It looks bad, 14.
No, but it does look bad from the outside. But yeah. You get in there,
kind of looks like
service is good, and the food is it's better than you think, so.
Just chicken?
It's chicken, yeah.
Better than Popeye's? The food's not better than Popeye's.
I mean, I don't like Popeye's or fucking KFC.
Me, you don't like Popeye's.
I don't know where you...
You mean you don't like Popeye's?
I don't know where you people eat.
What you mean you don't like Popeye's, Holmes? Popeye's the best. I get the little chicken sandwich, spicy. Terrible. Fries, little ketchup, little
driest wings. Things you'll ever try in your life.
It's because you don't go to the right one. There's a Popeye's over here that a black lady cooking it. And that's not even to be racist, but black people know how to make chicken, bro. That's like Mexicans knowing how to make tacos, right?
Hey, Dreamer's canceled before he's canceled.
Hey, bro, that's not being racist. That's just being stating facts. It's like Chinese people make Chinese people.
What?
Chinese food. Bro, come on, bro. White people make McDonald's. It's like, dude, that's normal.
McDonald's, he said.
Is that not normal? 40?
Where the fuck are we going?
To your crib.
The bread.
The re-up.
He said re-up. I don't even drink it. Guys, don't drink.
I'm telling.
This is water.
But like, hey, Gabe, send me his number. You ain't trying to drink no more, huh? You don't even drink no.
I mean, yeah, fuck it, let's drink. Just not all the way into it yet, you know?
Hey, I don't drink like that no more. But I just get blacked out and that's it.
Same here.
I don't remember if I drink or not. Damn, I'm just about to go to work. Like, fuck, I ain't trying to be here right now. Fuck my manager. Fuck this Taco Bell. Fuck all the food that I ate at Taco Bell. Fuck me up last night. I ain't even trying to work here right now. Man, man, man. You know what I'm saying? Bro, you're gonna have to go. I don't have my ID. That fucking left it in my wallet.
Nice. Yeah. Alright, you talk to the camera now. Alright.
Probably get like a Four Locos. Now, saying cut? How's it look? Great. Yeah, you know. Out here fucking chilling, bro. Like, there's not much to do when it rains. I mean, what do? You know what I'm saying? Wow, look at that. Hey, man. You know, the secret to life is to not know what life is when life is what it is. If you know what I'm saying, then leave a like down low. Subscribe to 40 TV because, hey, man, if you don't subscribe, like, I'm gonna tell the cops. Tell the feds to be on your ass if you're not subscribing. So make sure you subscribe. You know what I'm saying? What'd you get?
I got robbed. Here you go.
Said robbed. Don't ever eat there. Actually eat there sometimes, but not every day, cause
bro, so I feel bad for you, dog.
What?
Barca? Really?
Damn, bro. I were chilling.
Nothing you want to say?
Not really. Just Barca need to get their shit together, bro, because I'm gonna pick a new team here soon. Pick a new team here soon, bro. If they don't get their shit together, they act like shit sweet out here. You think it's sweet being a Barca fan right now, bro? No. No. The opposite.
How bad does your team have to be? Like, this is not even Barca, but like, how bad does the team have to do for you to be like, all right, now I'm switching to a different team?
How bad? Probably like how they're doing right now.
Shit, dude, they're almost there, huh?
They're almost there. I'm starting to look for new candidates.
So who's your first one? Top prospect, Real Madrid?
Probably go Man City.
What? Those fucking...
I'm just hop on the bandwagon.
Bro, you want to hop on the bandwagon and hop on to Real Madrid?
Hell no, bro. I'll never be a Real Madrid fan.
Why? Why not?
That's just being fake.
What?
Real Madrid's not even good.
In what way? In soccer?
Because Barca's a whole new team, you know? Real Madrid, There's a whole new team too, kind of. But they still have some vets. So it's like, it's easy to connect and like make good plays.
Yeah, but isn't that like the point of having coaches?
Like when you had Barca, when they were awesome, like you started Xavi, Iniesta, Messi, all them players, bro, everybody would go for Barca. Nobody wanted to be a Real Madrid fan. Especially when Ronaldo was there.
Which one?
CR7. Like, everybody was like, nobody wanted to be a Real Madrid fan. Not even you. I wonder what Messi's gonna do this game.
Hell no,
bro, I never thought. It never was like, I wonder what Ronaldo's gonna do this game. Like, Messi would get the ball, he's like, Messi. You can't say that with Ronaldo. It doesn't roll off the tongue. Cara Ronaldo, like, see, it sounds gross.
Alright, you heard it first, guys. If it doesn't sound right, it's not right.
Like, if the commentator can't hype you up, you're not a good player, bro. Like, you're not gonna do something spectacular in that game. Anyways, talking about the GOATs, talking about teams, huh?
Man City?
I go Man City.
What's the only other team you might think of?
Probably go Arsenal.
Arsenal?
Yeah.
They've done pretty good.
Yeah, probably go Arsenal. Or who would you go if it wasn't Real Madrid? Barca?
Hell no.
See? That's like being gay, kind of. Switch the team you like to the team that opposes the team you like. If I go Real Madrid, I feel like I'm just gay.
Oh, I feel the same way, because that's how I would feel if I was a Barca fan.
That's what I'm saying, see? We both feel usually the same way.
All right, guys, there you have it. Shout out to Junior for helping me out with the video. You know, something that I did not realize when going into this is how hard make content actually is. Like, when I thought, okay, having vlog days is cool, because then, you know, sometimes we have cool days, but then other days, yesterday, well, I mean, it was pretty mellow. Got to hang out with friends, so it wasn't like it was terrible, but I didn't realize that, like, making content was actually a little bit more effort than previously thought. So hopefully you guys like the video. So the nice thing is summertime's coming up. That way I'm planning on having some more outdoor activity stuff we could be doing. At least me and my friends, right? Going out there. This summer, I'm planning on hanging out with my cowboy friends more pretty often. So we're probably going to see a lot of horse activity, drinking on a horse, just drinking in general. Because for the most part, at least when I'm out and about, I like to have fun. I like to drink. Obviously, we're adults now, right? So we can't always be drinking. We have to be a little bit more on the safer side. But here we are, guys. I have a whole bunch of books. I'll just pull out one because it's quite a bit. This book right here, Rich Dad, Poor Dad. My idea was to maybe have like a little bit of a book club. Like, this is one of the books I would say that really changed my life as far as direction that I want to take it, and I feel like it would be a very cool experience to share it. Read it again, because I've only read this once. So being able to read it again and kind of, you know, recording it and just give like my reactions while reading it for the first time, then you guys could, whoever doesn't know about it, could get to know about it. And hopefully it'll change your life too, because I know it definitely did mine. Did you guys hear about the Jake Paul Mike Tyson fight? I mean, that's pretty crazy. Jake Paul might be 26. Mike Tyson's pushing 60, and he has all these weird ass rules. Mike Tyson, like, he's gonna win like basically no money if he knocks out Jake in the first round. Jake can wear headgear and tag team Logan in, and that's what? Who is this for? Why would Mike Tyson agree to this? Yeah, guys, so the vlog stuff, I will have to actually brainstorm from now on, because I honestly thought I could just turn on a camera and just go, but I feel like the content needs to be there, so we should ramp up production. But that being said, you know, once hopefully some money starts coming in from doing this kind of stuff, we can do other stuff, go out, present more friends to you guys, introduce them into the 4T-verse, as I like to say, anyone I introduce to my videos. But yeah, guys, I think this is going to be a pretty short vlog. So thank you guys for sticking around. Peace.